been saying in the Quran, I have sinned, and it is said about Christ, Christ is the sinless. Only a sinless person could be the Son of God, because Solomon said, all men have sinned. My friend, I love the Muslim people because they are not like your average Christian. Your average Christian, we have, yeah, you got Christians everywhere, you got Muslims everywhere, but you say something about Muhammad and they will defend Muhammad to the T. You can tell them, you can run your mouth about Jesus, and most Christians just sit there and say, oh, I don't want to get involved. So I like that about Muslims. But let me tell you something. What I don't like is that you fail to accept what the Jew is claiming.
You don't like the logic we have.
That's why Jesus came from heaven. John the Baptist said Jesus came from heaven. Where did Muhammad come from? The Middle East. Where did the prophets come from in the Bible? They were born in the Middle East. Where did Jesus come from?
Mecca.
Even the Quran says he was born of a virgin. Adam was created
from the earth.
Jesus is the Son of God.
Come to them.
I'm being persecuted. I must do something the Bible says to do. The Bible says when you're persecuted, leap for joy. Excuse me. Yeah.